The Egyptians believed that the spirit of kingship dwelled within them, that they were predestined to be king, chosen to be king. And because of that, that meant that the king before him was him, and the king after him was him. So they're all the same spirit in a sense. So if you reuse a monument of a previous king, in some ways it's not wrong, in some ways it's yours, you own it. And there's evidence for that going back hundreds of years before Hatshepsut of kings reusing other kings' monuments. What is new here is the systematic removal of her images and names. And when I say systematic, I mean they were going after her everywhere. And at her famous temple of millions of years at Deir el-Bahri, they took every statue of her, even those depicting her as a man, that could have been easily reassigned. They could have removed a name and put in a new name. And they took sledgehammers and they smashed them. And these are hard stones like granodiorite and red granite that take a lot of energy to destroy. And so there was some real feeling behind this removal of her. And they took the bits and threw them into a pit in the ground, covered it up, and thought, okay, we're done with that. You could go through all of the political machinations, you could try to determine the precise reasons that she was destroyed. But in my mind, the very clear reason that she was destroyed is because she was a woman, and patriarchal societies do not accept females in power. And there are a number of reasons for that, but her female power complicated a male patriarchal lineage and a male patriarchal dynasty, and so she needed to be removed. It was easily done. Because she was so successful, because she did everything right, she built as she should have built, she invaded the right places, and she did everything correctly, it was so easy for those men to then step in and say, no, I did that, and my father did this, and take credit for it. If she had been an aberrant female presence or an aberrant ruler in any way, it would have been very difficult for them to step in and take over what she had done in name and in deed. But because she was so successful, it was easier in a way to sweep her aside.